Chizzle. Today's topic, how to make cosmic brownie slime.
Okay, so as the board says, we're first going to add in our glue. I'm using Elmer's school glue. Add in as much as you like. Next, I'm adding in some lotion. This will help it become nice and stretchy and soft. Now, I'm adding in some scents. I'm using strawberries and cream, because I don't really have any other scents to use, so yeah. Next, mix it all together. Now you want to use a type of activator to activate your slime. I'm using baking soda and contact lens solution. So now I add in my baking soda. Now contact lens solution. So make sure you don't over activate it because you're still going to add in some clay to it to give it that butter slime texture. So yeah, now mix it together until it's a slime. So yeah, let's move on. Next, you want to add in some brown clay to it. I'm using Model Magic. Time for some slime clay ASMR. Looks like a melted ice cream sandwich. Okay, so I think I added too much clay to mine. If you made the same mistake, like it's not stretchy, barely clickable, you can't even spread it, you can either add in some more lotion or make more slime and put it in there. I think I'm gonna make more slime. So yeah. I realized while doing this I wouldn't have enough contact lens solution. So now I have to work with what I've got now. Okay, so here's a story. You know the not finished slime? Well, I added it into this slime, but it wasn't enough, so it was still really hard. Then I tried adding some lotion, it was still really hard. And then I added a bit of water, it was still really hard. So I figured if I douse it in really hot water, or just hot water I guess, then it would become liquidy, and I was correct. So if you made that mistake, making it too hard, just douse it in hot water. So yeah, this is the finished slime. I actually got more than I bargained for. So yeah. Let's do some ASMR. You can add in some thick sprinkles. I made my own out of clay.
Okay, well that's all for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.